If you want the VM model talking to a service that will load the stocks, you can define an abstraction here, like a stock service. And here you define the API that you want. What do you want this API to return? Let's say load stocks. And it has a completion block. Or if you're using Rx Swift, I don't know, you can return some observer. Let's say you have a service here. Completion will be escaping the result of what? What do you expect to load here? A stock or a stock API?
CD stock, I said. Stock.
Stock. And it may fail. So let's say, or error. Something like this. So you define here, and this view model needs a service that you will require it in the initializer, for example. Let's say it has a service here, right? You define whatever API you want. You want a stock. You don't want a core data stock. Those are implementation details. You don't want an API stock. Whoever implements this protocol here will talk to the API, get some data back, convert the data into stocks, and pass it back to the completion block. But that's an implementation detail of that service. They need to talk to a backend API and convert that into domain models or to whatever makes sense to your application. So the stock, the view model, don't actually need to talk to the API stock or to the core data.